This is Daniel Johnston from TechJob101.com, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can find your photo booth library in the Finder. And it used to be really easy to do like 3 or 4 years ago. It's become a little more difficult, but you can still do it pretty easily. And the reason, you know, why you'd want to do that, maybe you want to see the date of the photos that were taken, maybe you want to be able to like edit their format or remove them from there or something like that, or maybe the photo's been damaged and you want to examine it. There could be a various number of reasons. So what you need to do is you need to find pictures. So you go in here, you go into pictures, and then you go into PhotoBooth library. But if you just click it, it'll just open PhotoBooth, so that doesn't do any good. So what you need to do is click Show Package Contents, and then go to Pictures, and then here are the photos, and so you can see them, you can get info, edit them, do anything you want with these photos, and that's pretty much all there is to it. So again, you go to Computer, Pictures, Photo Booth Library, Show Package Contents, Pictures, and there they are. So thanks for watching this video, and check out my website, techjob101.com, and subscribe to my YouTube channel for new cool videos. So I'll see you in the next one.